del otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola. Por eso digo aloha, I don't feel alone now. Aloha.
The focus of attention, Wilfried Zaha. Many think he's on the verge of leaving the club, but he starts this game live on EA TV. Well, that's a glorious day for football here in Dortmund, the venue, the Signal Iduna Park. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. It's Crystal Palace up against Real Betis.
Yeah, both teams looking to finish the group strongly and make a positive start to their seasons. You have to say it's been a great tournament up to now. The fans have been out in force, getting to meet the players, getting their shirts signed. It's on a much bigger scale than it was back when I used to play in pre-season games, that's for sure.
It looks promising. Could go ahead. It's opened up for him. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. And defenders must defend. They had plenty of time and opportunity to clear this ball. And they've really messed up here.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Loren. Diego Lainez. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, clattered away. Rodriguez. Now Christian Teo. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Wilfried Zaha. Diego Lainez. Lainez. Rodriguez. Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, they've lost the ball. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he watches that one back. Looked easy, but what do I know? I'm a fullback.
And the emphasis is on creativity. It's a good-looking ball in behind. That's all they can conjure for now. Montoya. And now Mondi. An example of how to press. Couldn't hang on to it. Nabil Fekir. In possession, Fekir. Mitchell. Benteke. Can he take the chance? Oh, a smart stop. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Zaha, nicely timed tackle. Rodriguez. Montoya. Delivered into the area here. It's still alive. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Splendid challenge it was coming in from Nathaniel Clyne. Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
As you can see, Palace haven't seen the ball too much, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Eze, and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Chance here, Zaha! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Teo. Fekir. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Fine cross into the middle. Well, not the best clearance. Oh, a tremendous block. And good pressure high up the pitch. Fekir!
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Teo. He's going forward well here. Still passing it around with authority. This looks promising. With no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Luka Milivojevic. And Zaha has it. Struggling to keep the ball. And the attack looks promising. And whipped into the box. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets...
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Rodriguez. Well, possession ceded. Zaha. Good tackle. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. End product or not. Players back to cover. An attack full of promise. Smuggled away. Well, news coming through on the transfer front. Big news at that. Anthony Martial has completed his move to Real Madrid.
Well, I think everybody would be excited by this transfer. He's a real star turn, a proper player. I'd love to have played with him.
Excellent use of the ball as they make the way. He's in with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
And taken away. On a pass that lacks quality. Moving forward effectively. James MacArthur. Benteke. Strong but fair tackle. Well, very influential in the first half. Nabil Fekir. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Fekir. Cross towards that far post. Danger averted. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Benteke. Good pressure high up the pitch. He's given it away. Useful looking ball. Just couldn't capitalize there. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Beautifully disguised ball. It should be. Oh, right in the nick of time. William Carvalho. Alex Moreno. On and on he goes. Well, it could be on for him here. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Teo. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Benteke. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. So making the substitution now. And making the run to the inside. Oh, a lovely ball. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Number 11, Wilfred Zaha.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. William Carvalho. On the ball, Teo. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Good work to regain possession. Well, foul play, says the referee. And he read it superbly. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Klein. It's with Milivojevic. This is Klein. Canales. He's lost it. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes. Oh, he's through here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can bring it out now. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Substitution time it is. Luka Milivojevic. This looks threatening. Well, it all counts for naught. William Carvalho. Canales. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. This could square the game, but no, thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not taken.
Well, he's the last line of defence for a reason. The back four looking back, and he saved them. James
McCarthy. And now the delivery.
Number 15, Jeffrey Schlupp.
And that will be all for this game. It goes into the... Could go ahead.